friends, I am Ashwini Shivdas from TSSM Bhivrabhai Sawant College of Engineering and Research, Narre, Pune. Here I am explaining the experiment from subject Fundamental of Microcontroller and its application. The name of experiment is the assembly language program for arithmetic operation of 8-bit numbers. The operations are like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. For performing this experiment, here we require KIL Microvision 3 software. Let us open the software first. Then for writing a program, here create a new project, click on project, then new project. Then for saving that particular experiment, we require one folder. At desktop location, here I creating new folder, give name to that particular folder, FMA. Then open that particular folder and give name to that particular project file. Suppose here I given name ASE, then save it. After that, select device for target 1 window will be open. In that window, select Atmel ICS 8089C51. Select 8089C51, then click on OK. Yes. After that, in that coolant workspace, it shows the target 1, and under that target 1, creating source group 1. Then take the new file, new file, and write your program here. Suppose, first of all, we are writing the program of addition of two 8-bit numbers, ORG A comma hash 15 H mov A comma B and end. In that program, we take our 15 H number to A register, 5H number to B register, and using that add A comma B, we can add these two numbers and the result will be stored in A register. Now first of all, save that particular program. Again give the name to that particular program, suppose E1.asm, give the extension is .asm. Save it. Then add that particular program in that source group 1 file. For that, right click on source group 1 and click on add files to group source group 1. Then again type the name of your experiment e1.asm. Click on add and close. After that, here it added that particular file in that source group 1. Then the next procedure is, first of all, build that target file. Here that file will be built. Here it shows the zero errors. Then run that particular program. For that, click on debug button, then start the debug session. After the debugging, it shows the project workspace, and here it shows the registers from R0 to R7 and the another special function registers A, B, stack pointer, DPTR, etc. After that, for the executions of step, click F11 button. After the clicking F11, first of all, that 15H number goes to the A register. Here in the project workspace, A shows 15H. Again press the F11. In B register, it shows 5H. And after add A comma B instruction, it shows the result stored in a register, that is 15 plus 5 is equal to 1A. Here it shows 1A because these are hexadecimal numbers. Again, the same procedure for subtraction, multiplication and addition. Here we can only change the one instruction. First of all, stop that first program. Again, make a change. Sub B, A comma B. Again, save it. Rebuild that program. Again, debug. Start. OK. And press F11. Again, A shows 15. B shows 5. And sub B, A comma B gives the result. A shows 10, means 15 minus 5 is equal to 10. Then the next one is for multiplication program. Again, make a change here. For multiplication, we use mul AB instruction. Again, save that program. Rebuild program. It shows the zero error. Again, debug the program. Okay. Then take F11. A shows 15, B shows 5, and mul AB means multiplication of 15 into 5. It shows the result in A 69 and in B register 00. When mul AB instruction performs, in A register it stores the lower bytes of that particular result and B shows the higher bytes of that result. Means here 69 is the lower byte, that is the answer, and higher byte is 00. Again, stop that program. And the last operation is a division operation, DIVAB. Again, the same procedure is repeated. Save that particular program, rebuild program. Here it shows the zero errors. Again, debug that program, start the session, OK, and press F11. When we press the F11, A shows 15, B shows 5, and the final answer shows the result. Here in A registers, it stores the quotient, that is your quotient is 4 and remainder goes to the B registers. Mean in that operation, our quotient is 4 and our remainder is B. Here we can perform all the 4 operations, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Thank you.